It's widely known that breastfeeding is highly beneficial for babies.
Now researchers have found it has long-term health benefits for moms as well. All New at 6, KBU's Jim Bergamo with the new research. Jim?
Well, hi there, Terry Tyler. British researchers followed nearly a million women 50 to 64 years of age, and they found breastfeeding not only impacts a woman's weight later in life, but can reduce the risk of obesity and diabetes. And did we mention breastfeeding helps new moms lose weight faster? Bennett Canings isn't even 2 weeks old. If his mother Ashley has her way, she'll be breastfeeding him for a year, just as she did her first son.
It's just something that I really wanted to do for the nutritional value for my sons, and then also just for the time that we would have together and the bonding experience.
But there's also a benefit for Ashley. Weight loss.
It was pretty quick to notice, I guess, and usually it was coming from my doctor would make a comment and it would kind of click.
Your body during breastfeeding releases a hormone called Pitocin, and that actually helps the uterus to contract and shrink back to its normal size.
But how does that lead to lasting weight loss? Truett says when a woman is pregnant, she requires an increased caloric intake, about 300 calories per day.
But breastfeeding actually requires more calories to provide milk for your infant, so that the amount of calories per day required to breastfeed is about 500 extra calories a day, which is equivalent to, you know, running a couple of miles for most women or doing some sort of exercise.
Britain's Kate Middleton is the latest celebrity to shed pounds rapidly while breastfeeding. A British study published in the International Journal of Obesity shows women in the UK who breastfeed have a lower risk of obesity and diabetes later in life compared to their American counterparts. The reason?
I think in general, women in the United States don't breastfeed for as long of a time period as women in the United Kingdom.
Ashley is just happy the Duchess of Cambridge has brought renewed focus on breastfeeding, weight loss, and women's health.
I think if it's encouraging more women to breastfeed or to try it, then I think that's a great thing.
Now, the American Academy of Pediatrics recommends mothers breastfeed for 6 months to a year. You'll find a link to the study in this story on KVU.com.